and Kildemand has got the drop early on, but he's gone square, and my goodness, he got the bike back under control brilliantly there. Second place is Holder. Here comes Doyle now, charging up the inside. Doyle maybe will take Holder wide, but he holds the midline, but Kildemand has that lead from Doyle, from Holder, from Woffenden. That's how it is into lap two.
It is indeed, but Doyle's gone wide. That allows Holder back up the inside. Doyle responds, gets himself back into second place. What a start from Peter Kildemand out of gate two. Got himself to the front, even with the mistake in the first corner. He's hanging on out in front. He looks like he's just stamping his authority on the final. He's out in front. Great battle between the Australians for second and third. But this final is Kildemand. He's got it in the bag, Nigel.
Peter Kildemand in his only 14th Grand Prix. He's on his way to his second victory. Woffenden coming through for third, but Holder shuts the door. Breathtaking battle for second, third and fourth. But let's pay tribute and hail Peter Kildemand of Denmark. Only the second win of his Grand Prix career. It's the great Dane, Peter Kildemand.
Nigel, you called it. Dead right for you tonight. Absolutely textbook start out of gate two. You should have had the money down, Nigel. You should have had the money down.